course, the world is vast and complex. To understand it, you can reflect your whole life away. And what have you done? Nothing. At some point, you must do. It is not enough to have good intentions. You must act on them. I couldn't sleep last night thinking about what Jeff told me. I want to go back in.
You still want to go through with this?
Of course.
I just don't want to jeopardize everything because you're pissed about your life.
I am not pissed about my life.
You're living at home with your mom. Your husband's in rehab. You're stuck down in the basement with the losers. You're not pissed.
Maybe I'm a little pissed, but that has nothing to do with this.
Doesn't it? I mean, you better be pretty sure about your motives, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to get fired for this.
Hey, Tyler, you were going to get fired anyway.
Yeah, but I have a lot of relationships here. I'd be burning a bridge.
Tyler, you're too nice. And just because we're in the basement doesn't mean we don't get to have a voice. And those people upstairs need to listen. You reap what you sow. What goes around comes around. Besides, the people down here, if they knew they were all gonna get fired and what we were doing, they'd be behind us all the way. Let's win one for the little guys.
I gotta go to the bath.
I too have known fear. But this is my chance. Now, the powerless are calling, and the lonely and forgotten. They want someone to speak for them. The greatest power is goodness. I have no reason to be afraid. I am powerful. The earth, too, is calling. I cannot be complacent. Are others blind? Do they not see? Is pain the only thing that can wake their sleeping compassion? Whatever it takes. I must sound the alarm.